Citizen reports a 415 at 7th and Central. Unit to handle code 2, identify.
Greetings, programs. This is Wretch. Welcome back to LA Noire. And it looks like we are starting the episode with a call. That was a... Whew.
You're paying for every last scratch.
I figured. We got that out of the way. Now we can crash the car indiscriminately. We were on our way to Jermaine Jones's place. We had heard a lot about him in the last episode, and now we've got another call. So that's two service calls in one case, which is kind of rare. So we will go ahead and turn on the siren and head that direction. Hopefully it's relatively close by. And then we'll kind of get back on track, hopefully. It was also kind of strange because that voice was a lot different than other voices that we've heard during the calls. Maybe someone got a hold of the police radio? Because that didn't come from dispatch. I guess we're going to find out, though. I like how the siren echoed there in the tunnel. That's a nice touch. But it's definitely a... I'm not going to say that the stakes are lower, but it definitely seems like the tension has kind of lowered since we're not dealing with butchered bodies in parks anymore. It's kind of a refreshing change of pace. Oh, look at that. I did have to maybe turn off my siren, though. That could have been bad. We've yet to crash into a one of the rail cars. The day's still young, though. Anything could happen. And it looks like this place...
Next left.
Next left? Okay. That's the partner for the... Thank you for pulling over. And looks like the call is right in front of us. Here on the radar. And then we'll go ahead and have him drive...
All units in the vicinity and any central unit. Citizen reports a 415 at 7th and Central. Unit to handle code 2. Identify.
Fatal plunge.
Some disturbance. I need to get up there.
Whoa. Yeah.
Go on, get after him.
Oh, is it a runner? Ugh. Okay. Guess we'll see what happens. Is he dead?
Dudley! You killed him!
You saw what happened. That creep attacked me. I can't watch you go around with drunk losers like that anymore, honey. What are you doing up here with him anyway? You deserve better.
He invited me up to... Dudley, I had no idea you felt this way.
We saw these guys earlier. Oh. Uh-huh.
You! Get back here!
I nearly jumped off the roof there. Look at that! Nice. Come on.
After him, goddammit!
Let's see.
Wretch. It's been a while.
Yeah.
Step on it, huh? Just give me a little closer.
Whee! He lost his hat. Don't care about his hat, though. That's not a priority.
Hit him, Cole. Spin him out. Keep it steady, and I'll try to bust his tires.
Woo.
Getting close. I'm scared off the car.
Yowza. We almost hit a train car. That was foreboding.
Hit him! Clear this asshole off the road.
Will do. Oh, that, I call shenanigans on that. He just teleported. Okay, let's go down. Nope, that's not an alley. Dang it. I think it looks like a crash, though. Let's go around this way. Oh, there. What the? Everyone's against me today. Wait a minute. You're over here. All right. I have completely lost my bearings here. Yeah, suspect escaped. I don't know if you guys saw that, but that was, yeah. That was what it was.
All units in the vicinity and any central unit. Citizen reports a 415 at 7th and Central.
We're going to try that again. I can't let Dudley go.
We can take it if you want, or not. We're not the only cops in this town, you know?
All right. Got to start all the way from this point, but fortunately we can skip the cinema scene. Dudley's a good driver. Our partner, not a good shooter.
You! Get back here!
It says apprehend the suspect, otherwise I try and just shoot him from the roof. I would like some of these calls to end without death. Out of the car.
After him, goddammit!
On it.
It's been a while.
I can't hit a target that isn't there, Phelps!
Well, we did some definite damage there. Alright.
Let's see how fast he runs on bare rims.
Yippers.
Hit him, Cole. Spin him out.
I'm trying. Now we are tearing that car up. He's not aiming for the tires, though. Curses. Wait, he's going this way. We can hit him off at the pass. Move it. Okay, we're gonna catch up to him. Excuse me, sir.
It's no good. We need to get closer.
Oh, these chases are gonna get tougher, aren't they? Oh, yep. Good lord. All right. Come on, Dudley.
Hit him, Cole. Spin him out. I'll try for the tires. Keep your foot down.
No. That got us into trouble last time. Let's make some... Los Angeles makes some sturdy, sturdy fences. Where'd you go? I have no idea where you went. Did he disappear? Did I lose him again? Yep. Man. Strike two. Well, let's try again.
After him, God.
All right. See, the mission's called Fatal Plunge. Couldn't we?
It's been a while.
Couldn't this mission been something about, like, plumbing? I don't know.
I can't take the shot from here, Cole.
There you go.
Get in close and steer him off the tar. Let's see how fast he runs on bare rims.
Oh!
Help me!
Good lord. Oh, we're not going to catch the train. Oh, dear. Having a bad driving day, guys. More so than normal. If that can be imagined. Okay, that car would try to hit us. It goes around this way. Is this where we lost him before? Yep. Dudley. I think I should just shoot you.
After him, goddammit!
Yep, I hear you.
Dudley Lynch. It's been a while.
It's become a pride thing now.
I can't hit a target that isn't there, Phelps!
Uh-huh.
Hit him, Cole. Spin him out.
Whoa! What was that? Now, we do know these chases normally end with him getting caught, so...
Keep it steady, and I'll try to bust his tires.
Yeah, you've said that, and you've yet to bust
getting
one.
Get close, and steer him off the tar.
There we go. That's better.
Hit him! Clear this asshole off the road.
We're just gonna take it slow and steady, kind of. Yeah, this is where we had trouble before.
It's no good. We need to get closer.
Hush you. No one's died. Oh, he tried to spin him out. Oh, that actually helped us out some, though.
I'll try for the top.
Oh, Lord. Dudley.
Hit him. Clear this asshole off the road.
You're gonna get hit by a train. You're testing your luck. Yes, indeed.
Getting close. Mm-hmm. Steer him off the tar. You're under arrest, asshole.
Can we punch him just once?
Dudley Lynch.
I didn't mean for him to fall.
Uh-huh.
I swear to Christ I didn't. I just wanted to keep him away from Shannon. He was taking advantage of her.
It's out of my hands, Lynch. Claim self-defense and see if Miss Perry will testify on your behalf.
Which probably won't be the case, considering the fact that you shoved her down to the ground. Hey, another one. Work. Oy. It's a hard knock life. Can we go to Jermaine Jones's office now? You still have that location? No, we got an intuition point. Yeah. Okay. Please and thank you. And you know what? You're driving this one.
You can drive.
Because I'm not dealing with this anymore. We've done our work for the day. Now, this is... I kind of completely forgot who everyone is in this whole cavalcade. Oh, the booking agency. Okay. Never mind.
Look at this place. I'm guessing not much talent comes out of this talent agency.
Yeah, I guess it depends on the talent. Oh. Jermaine Jones Musical Booking Agency.
Here we are. Jermaine Jones, 238.
Oh, that kind of booking. Okay. I know you're here, so there you are. I can't pick you up, but I see you there. Oh, you're having a meeting, aren't you? Beer bottles. Uh-huh. So, what office was it? completely forgot. I was distracted.
Hey, who let you in?
How's it going?
Jermaine Jones.
Don't bother getting up. Your flunky Fleetwood Morgan just snitched you out.
I wasn't planning to. Now you think you could tell me who the hell you are?
LAPD. We'd like to take a look around.
The hell you will, motherfucker. You carrying a warrant?
No, do we need one? Search the place, Cole.
What do you think you're gonna find, policeman? Huh?
Don't know.
Scott Phantom. Fine radio. Shortwave, AM and FM. My father has a Scott.
You ain't allowed to do this. I got rights.
Okay. We can tune the radio? Wait a minute. Okay, I think I know what we gotta do. But first, let's talk to these guys. I want to see if there's anything else that we may be missing. Nothing there.
You boys looking for work? What kind of act are you supposed to be?
Because we have that piece of paper. Oh. Cuban cigars?
Circumstantial.
Oh. My mistake. The demon drink.
Seems irrelevant.
What brand you using?
Doesn't look like anything.
Tyler's 3... something. Might be grain. Bourbon whiskey. Hmm.
I hope none of this stuff is purloined, Mr. Jones.
I have a receipt for that thing. Somewhere.
Why did Cole... And why did it suddenly... It's like Brave Little Toaster. Okay, anyway. I don't know why Cole would want to check the receipt on that. Clues. We had that note. Radio station note. JJ always listens to 275 FM. So... Let's go FM. And what was it? 270 all the way over here, isn't it? Oh! The Cardinal's secret snack chamber.
No wonder this thing is sounding a little muffled, Jermaine.
Brennan! Wilt! Get over here! Take these assholes apart.
Oh.
You heard the boss.
Okay.
Is this the best you got? These mugs are dope to the eyeballs.
Clean them up! Come on! Come.
Headbutt! Shoryuken!
You're making me and my partner over there mad.
God damn! I don't believe this. Are you too good for anything?
Well...
Right.
Shoryuken!
Sit tight, asshole. Pretend you're at the parlor getting your nails done. Cole, you better search through that stuff in the radio before you brace our friend here.
Sounds like a plan.
Ramez Removals. They must have taken special care delivering this for you.
Local storage and moving. Is this like a, is it like a repo job? Ooh. The green stuff.
Too much for felony possession. I'm thinking intent to supply.
Wow. That's impressive.
Your friend Fleetwood was also a betting man, Jermaine.
Okay. Morphine needles.
This must be how those two bums standing guard take their wages.
Hmm. And then, cold hard cash.
How many starving musicians pay with perfect clean 50s?
Mm-hmm. Is that everything? I think so. Now then, do we go ahead and have a chat with you, Mr. Jones? Actually, do we go? Actually, that little radio might have more info. Oh, this time Cole actually moved it. Okay.
Lamont and Tyree are dead. At a stretch, the DA could have you on felony murder for supplying stolen government
money. Tyrone and Cornell are dead?
They're on a slab downtown with the ME examining their last meal. Popcorn washed down with morphine.
You offering me a deal?
I have a pet judge who hates blacks. He'll give you 50 years for your two buddies. Another 30 for stealing from Uncle Sam. You'll be out by the time you're 110. Imagine the changes you'll see.
Right?
I get the message. How much is this gonna cost me?
Oh. Well, wow. Is that the truth you face, sir? Okay.
You got that glassy look about you. You sure you're not hopped up or something?
Man, that facial recognition is something else.
You got that glassy look about you.
You just said that.
You sure you're not hopped up or something?
You specialize in ventriloquism.
You got that glassy look about you. You sure you're not hopped up or something?
Are you sure? Oh, it's not letting... There we go.
Who supplies the morphine?
I don't know nothing about that.
Kerr. Morphine. Numbers clip. Popcorn cups with morphine. Strange doodle. Radio station note. Morphine for distribution. Blue room pass.
I think you and your cronies are responsible for the theft from the wharves. If you want to save your skin, stop lying to us, Jones.
So, I look like some kind of criminal genius to you. That what you're saying, motherfucker? Prove that I was in San Pedro and that I stole that shit.
Ooh. I cannot do that.
It's nothing personal. I'm just doing my job. You understand that?
So, doubt.
So we make you for all of it. You're the fall guy for Mickey Cohen.
In case you haven't noticed, I'm a colored man. You see any Jew boys running around here? I collect my cut. Lenny the Fink controls the action.
Lenny who?
Lenny Finkelstein. Mickey's dipshit brother-in-law.
Lenny Finkelstein. Okay.
What is the link between the morphine and the numbers slips?
There is no link. You're wasting your time here.
You're lying to me, Jones. Tell me about Merlin.
Who? I don't know anyone named Merlin.
Okay. Radio station. Found with number slips and morphine. Morgan names Jones as distributor. Oh. Yeah, that's right. He fingered him, didn't he?
Fleetwood Morgan will testify that you and Merlin are expanding out of illegal gambling and into drugs.
Okay. So I buy from a cat goes by the name of Merlin Oddy.
Merlin Oddy,
Merlin
okay.
Merlin runs the lottery for the Dew Boy. The Fink has a new line in drugs. You squeal me out, I deny ever telling you.
Tell us about Oddy.
Oddy's a gambler. Fronts points on football games, fights, the horses, numbers. Chicken crossing the road. Motherfucker will take the odds on anything.
Finkelstein identified. Okay, for some reason I thought that Merlin and this guy may have been the same, but sorry. Link to Ramez Removals.
What's the score with Ramez Removals?
Ramez.
I brought a radio from there. That's all.
Okay. Do we have anything? Admit one. Let's doubt that.
So when we visit Ramez Removals and tell them that we want a special bookcase or wardrobe to hide our dope in, they're going to be copacetic?
And when we tell them their good friend Jermaine sent us and said they could do a nice deal for the LAPD...
I could use an act like you two. Those fucks Abbott and Costello are on the slide. Hollywood could use another couple of deeply unfunny white bread humps like you.
Very good, Jermaine. You have character. Now cough it up.
Ramez is a good friend of Lenny the Fink. You getting the picture?
Take them all in.
We have a deal, right?
We're after the morphine. I'll speak to the DA on your behalf. You have my word.
The wagon's very busy today. All right. Well, that happened. The very best in smoking pleasure. Good deal. Well, what do we have now? Oh, on the radar, we have to use the phone. Get Gladys and Mabel on it.
Cole Phelps, badge 1247.
Or that's Mabel. No Gladys this time.
How could I help, Detective?
I need an address for Ramez Removals. That's Ramez, R-A-M-E-Z.
Just checking. Ramez Removals, corner Sunset and Wilton. Owned by a Jose Victor Ramez.
Thank you.
Oh, they got a new girl. Have to come up with a name for her, too.
Isn't that the cop who caught the guy that was pretending to be dead?
Okay, well, looks like we're going to be heading that way as well, guys. And we'll see, here on the locations. We've got... Now, we still got the numbers operation, too. I think we're going to go ahead and hit there first, and then we'll head to the removals also. And hopefully we'll be able to do that in the next episode without having to do a car chase several times. But hope you all have enjoyed it. If you liked it, please leave a like down below. Subscribe to the channel. Leave a comment. That'd be a big help. And we'll see you next time. Later days, everyone.